Alrighty then, get down to this. Helljumper, Helljumper, where have you been?
Alright,
Sip's not coming.
Okay. Right?
I'd assume Sip wasn't coming.
What color you want to be, Nico?
I don't care, honestly.
These colors aren't going to show up on their minimap, though.
Yeah, they are.
What do I do to...
So I'm joining red,
oh,
right?
Wow. Self-interact.
No.
I'd say... I did team blue, that's what I did. So
really team.
I can't even know which one is Nico. Are you Nico?
I'm gonna go with Alpha blue and then Bravo green.
Are you Nico?
No. He's pointing up.
So this is an odd moment for me
Nico.
To, you know, admit I'm the colorblind guy in the room. The yellow and green on my HUD look kind of similar.
Where am I supposed to go?
Damn, Nico's group.
Welcome to my life.
I'm Corman, so I'm just sticking
with
the
models.
Hey, come over
here.
Let me
enemies show up red on the map.
Yeah,
too,
it's
the
fucking red green spectrum for me with the pigments. For some reason my eyes have a hard time.
After Guatemala it's yellow white yellow white for me, but it's I can still differentiate in the other eye even though it's fucking blind, so I do know what the colors look like.
Hey, me and Hayes' colors are both white.
Change your color.
I don't know what color mine is right now.
We change our color in our group.
Self-interact.
Yeah, self-interact.
How do I
management.
Hey, who's the
join team blue, Hayes.
Who's the other blue?
Yeah.
I go under, I guess...
Ace interact.
I did it.
Bravo?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bravo's
who's
green.
Nico, which team are you in so I can join?
Okay,
this
cool.
Is blue.
I mean, on the bright side,
I'm just
being
red.
If it's showing up on the HUD, it's
you're
red,
red,
right?
Okay.
It's that.
Yeah. I don't know
no,
if we're gonna
red,
wanna stay red.
No, enemies show up on the HUD too.
Nico.
Okay, so don't be red.
I don't know what they show up as, or if they even show up.
They show up usually as
done.
Red.
Wow.
Do I have to activate
gosh,
my HUD or some
shit? We can't even say
we'll
any interesting
be red.
Things. We're only
Williams.
Executed by only
yeah.
operatives.
Yes, yourself
your HUD
has to be on. Join team.
Yeah, I did it.
You already did it. Okay.
Williams is already in the team.
I didn't know.
I just joined it.
The only one that hasn't changed it is Tristan.
He's asking me where.
Tristan, go yellow.
Yeah.
Okay.
Also,
Kenny, you
want to
join the team?
An unhealthy amount of rocket launchers tonight.
Yeah, buddy.
And you can just roll with whoever you feel like rolling with, whoever needs the help the most.
Probably my guys.
Uh-oh.
I show up, I murder, I leave.
That's kind of it.
Are we taking the Spartan?
Yeah, he's coming with you.
Yes.
Okay,
can
he
just
fuck shit up?
That is
supposed to have two.
It's a two-way street because that means that you are protected in case shit goes down, but shit's gonna go down because there's a Spartan there. So
I'll be right back.
Being around a tank.
If we're
honestly, I'd like to be a Spartan, but I don't want to be a Spartan.
it's just one of those things.
For being a Spartan.
It's just one of those things.
Hey, does he have
being
increased...
able to become one with the bush? I can't do that as Spartan.
It's the thing that you want to be that guy in the lineup, but you also don't want to be that guy.
I can 100% confirm that.
Are we going to be a little bit immersive with the Spartan, like how Spartans can't swim?
What? They can swim.
Yes,
well, they definitely can swim.
You're talking about
they can also sprint.
Super soldier not being able to swim.
That sort of turned into like a lore.
They can also sprint and jump.
No,
and they have shields.
No. They can swim.
All right, I'm back.
That's part of your military training. Everyone goes through aquatics. Everyone, even regular infantry.
Even the fucking Air Force.
Except Spartan 3s.
Air Force definitely goes.
They just have faster training, but it's still
taller. It's not even funny.
They can swim in the games though.
That doesn't matter. It's a fucking video game.
But Spartan's going to defy gravity.
They don't take fall damage.
So, they have built-in shocks, basically.
Armor lock.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fucking
only thing that can stop Kenny is a lot of bullets or a plasma blast.
Or a tank shell. That's too much. So.
Well, Kenny can carry a
or
nuke
Cortana.
On his back if he wants.
Oh, of course, naturally.
That is an option.
That is an option.
That's concerning. You're adding your arsenal.
Let's pick up enemy weapons for low on ammo.
Spawn, well, I mean, the kid I just gave you, you low on ammo.
Yeah, I was about to say,
shit is bad.
The same, it's the
shit
same
is very
weapon,
bad.
So you don't even need to pick up the weapon.
I have about 25 magazines, dude.
Even then, I can set the pods to drop ammo. Like, they're full of supplies.
We have a giant spaceship.
Yeah, right here.
What's up? Aren't we fighting the coven?
I'll be right back.
No!
No.
What? No insurrectionist.
not this time.
Hold on, we have giant ships
later in the campaign,
that
maybe.
Fire pods off at us.
I heard something about saying Healy in the chats.
Well, yeah, people
they
were
just talking about it. No.
Yeah. I'm glad no one here looks like the typical like ODST that'll tag along with Chief and then die like 5 minutes later.
When he takes his gun and
that
hands him a
could very possibly be everyone who's hanging around Kenny. So don't jinx everyone. Like
Kristen.
Yep.
Do your team the yellow.
What?
Self interact and do team management. Change to yellow.
I'm gonna slowly back away from the spawn.
Yeah, that.
I value my life.
Again, they are great morale boosters.
Kenny will be fine.
They attract problems.
Yes, I value my life too.
Hey, Lies, what uniform are you wearing?
I'll be fine. Y'all might not be.
Exactly. That's the point.
Okay,
we'll just drop Kenny from the roof.
Given the fact that we've tested my armor and I've taken
I can't just
heave
myself off this ship.
I want to
be armor locked for a little bit.
We have court thumbs,
which
you
would
don't
suck.
Leave the suppressor.
Wait, does that mean that he doesn't get a drop pod? He can just jump himself?
He has to be getting a drop pod.
He doesn't have to, but
I don't
want to
be armor locked for fucking 5 minutes.
I like Chief.
Hey, but that's usually how a great Halo game starts. You're face down, ass up, with your whole thing locked up.
With about five of us standing above you.
Noble Six fell.
What year is it currently?
25. My bad.
Noble Six did.
Oh, yeah, so we're some decades away from the fucking.
Your return of Noble Six in Infinite?
No, Storm, we're not.
No.
So.
No. My brain immediately goes
dead,
to 2052.
Are you going to die?
I know, again.
Why?
Died in fucking.
Why is there Mjolnir 6 armor?
I refuse to believe it.
What?
I'm starting briefing in 2 minutes, and then we're dropping in 10 after that.
I refuse to believe. Noble Six is dead. I refuse.
One member of Noble Six is dead.
It's not even about getting stabbed. They glassed the planet too.
Yeah,
Ever heard of Arma?
Yeah, I want to point out that there wasn't all. Yeah, there was only two members of Noble's team that actually survived.
No, one of them.
June.
Two.
Yeah. June.
There's only one. It was June.
Carter died. Cat got shot in the head. Emil got stabbed.
The way
George went out with a nuke.
Well, no, they cleared
that. Well,
because the game
more
in
like
the book
slip space bomb than a nuke.
There, but basically, Kat's shield just didn't activate at the time, and she got
you
shot.
You guys remember an EMP had just gone off, right?
Yeah. So.
Well, I mean, nuclear blast had gone
wasn't,
off.
It,
electromagnetic
it wasn't
pulse.
Bullshit. I remember people like bitching about that, but I was like, there was.
It was really
nuke.
Funny
was,
how she died.
They started
though.
Glassing the planet, and it was the radiation that caused the EMP.
Yeah,
but that is definitely
how different it is. Like Kat's death compared to like you know I don't fucking know like
Kat died
all
like
the other
and
members.
then Carter fucking died with the Pelican.
That was the
Emil's
was
exactly
I'm not gonna lie, Emil's death was probably the best.
That was so sad.
But no, yeah, Emil died. The Spartan
George took out a whole fucking
much.
Carrier though.
Dude, Emil was
that
super
was
that guy.
Super fucking carrier.
Fucking Emil was mono y mono after getting run through with an energy blade.
George was killed by a nuke, right?
He blew himself up. Died
slip space
well, sleep, yeah.
He blew himself up thinking he saved the
and then a huge giant
invasion.
Ass
but he didn't.
Fucking
damn fucking
fleet
strange.
Just
yeah.
Fucking slip spaced.
So
yeah. Ain't that the most technically
George
died
could
the...
die.
George died
George
most...
technically has the highest kill streak outside from George.
Also,
well, he's
also can we
too.
Also yeah,
well,
we
don't
also...
know. That's
yeah, exactly.
We don't know. We
he's,
don't know how many kills
too.
Noble Six did. So maybe you know.
Well, no, you're a super carrier.
No.
A super carrier carries tens of thousands of people. So
yeah, homie.
Yeah,
he wins.
You guys, I mean, who knows? The last
literally
10,
like 13 kilometers long.
All right, so briefing. ODSTs, we are dropping in into unknown area. This ring was discovered a couple of years ago, and. We've been tasked to be some of the first UNSC on boots on the ground. We expect pretty much anything at this point. Any questions so far? We don't really know what we're dropping into.
Do we have a carbon dating of the ring when it was fucking made?
We're going to be the first UNSC boots on the ground. We don't know.
So
how
no The Oni hasn't got
time to scan it, so. All right, I'm gonna go highlight the area of operations. So our objective is to investigate this structure here. We're gonna be dropping this area here. Any questions so far?
Will we hear Halo music?
You will hear Halo music.
Let's go. Yes. Is anyone streaming?
Hi.
Streaming, turn your music off.
I am, I've got it turned off.
Alright. Expect to be on the ground for a while. Not gonna be a lot of reinforcements, if any. Clear on that?
Sir.
Yes. If we die, are we gonna get put back into the action immediately?
So if you die, you will be respawning up here in cryopods behind me. And you will have to drop yourself. You have to drop in waves. Keep that in mind, because there's a 60-second cooldown between the pods dropping again.
Okay, got it.
So not everybody's going to be able to get back in the action right away. I'm not teleporting you. You've got to drop yourself. Don't change any settings. Just drop.
You also got to keep track of where the people are.
Yes. So, Nico, it's your job to keep an updated location on where you want your reinforcements, aka people respawning, to drop.
Is there any chance of enemy aircraft?
I don't expect any aircraft of any sort. We don't really expect any infantry either.
We're
just investigating the structure.
Oh, okay.
Prepare for anything. Is the structure going to be like, is it, do we think, like, do we have an actual an idea of, is it going to be dangerous, or are we just like going in
we
blind?
We don't have any clue. We've seen
boots on the ground.
So the bridges are shots being fired of some sort of energy coming from the top, but we don't think it's any harm to us. Everybody clear? We're gonna be acting as the first ground reconnaissance team to figure out what is up with this place. That's what he's trying to say here.
Yep. Does the ship's AI have any idea of what the hell it could be?
Ship's AI has never seen anything like this before.
What about the energy signatures from
signs of life? There's sporadic signs of life, possible animals and things of that nature, but we don't see anything else. Our sensors are having a little bit of trouble around this thing.
Right, so we get micro EMP'd a little bit.
Well,
it could
whatever
be
it is,
hostile fauna down there. So
I say we sacrifice Ace first if
keep
we find
eyes open. Just some slight radiation that's affecting our radios, so you guys are gonna have to stick close to each other. Right. Everybody clear on that?
Yep.
Everybody got your gear?
Yep.
Yeah, I got.
Yep. All right, everybody follow me. Hey, first team on the ground, when you guys land, set security for the second wave coming down.
If it's a weird xenomorph,
we're all dropping on once, I'm pretty sure. Hey, be careful. Be really careful right here. It's laggy and you may fall through.
Don't die.
Not fall through, but fall off.
Master Chief.
All right, everybody find a fucking pod.
It's next to me.
I call first on the right.
Oh, where are you, Ace?
Just keep moving, people.
Second to the left.
Just keep moving, people.
1B drop. Okay.
Just wait.
Is it called emergency jets?
Yeah, my fucking game was weird.
Okay, Hayes, once you actually hit the ground, press emergency eject and you'll get out. Alright?
Alright.
Right now, we really have to do nothing.
Okay, sounds good.
We do have a new right with us? Let's go.
What's up? Next to the Spartans, an empty pod.
Yeah, no, wait, don't need
one. My recording's not beginning.
So how exactly do you drop?
Go ahead and load up the one.
Okay.
An empty pod, and you shut your gap.
This is gonna be pretty cool.
Xenomorph, who sacrificed the ace.
Yeah, let me get the.
Where's the xenomorph? I'm blasting it with 120 millimeter.
You know what? I got a rock launcher. I ain't got a problem with the xenomorph.
Who made this mission?
Flags.
Once
again, great mission lag is looking pretty good so far, and I haven't even gotten
there. Are one in a pod?
Alright. Let's do this!
Let's go, baby.
You guys will have a 30-second countdown from when I hit launch, and then another 45 to actually drop. Clear?
Roger.
Yep.
Clear.
Alright.
Words of Jay-Z. Deity, may God my light. Dear Lord, don't let me die tonight.
I just want to say, my mom, I always love you. My dad.
Alright, hey, clear comms real quick.
Clear comms.
For those of you who are not aware, we are using tablets for communication. If you do not know how to use it, I believe the hotkey is H.
Yeah, there's a hey, messenger room. Within there.
You can use that to comes up for each other. Is my fucking medical menu.
We're supposed to have tablets.
Oh, never mind, I got it. I figured it out.
I don't have a tablet.
If you don't, it's your only, team will well.
Messenger, it's only for okay, and that's like, do I want to talk to one here?
Let's go, boys.
Messenger's on.
Oh, yeah, I can see myself in the mirror.
Yay!
First into hell and back again. When I dive, he's burying me deep. It's my MA5 down by my heel.
Get ready. And here we go. I don't know, I was getting fucking shot at.
On you. Got you back.
And
that's Williams off in the woods over there, don't shoot him.
I'll try not to, but kinda got shot.
It's 203 fire, or grenade launcher. We don't have any grenade launchers.
So we think, but...
Alright, let's push the trees on me.
One sec, can patch myself.
All right, I see a target. No, he's done.
All right, follow the tree line, push in.
Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving.
Yep.
My game lag goes off.
Everyone's fucking lagging. Hmm.
I'm hit pretty fucking bad. You know what? Fuck it.
Helljumper, Helljumper, where have you been?
Screenshot it.
Oh, look, I'm back.
Fuck me gently.
It's not letting me pick it up right now.
Who's suffering right now?
All of us.
Literally.
So,
this is a
I need
horrible...
you all to spread out.
You need a Corbin?
But, hey, is he here?
Hey, if you're not down, spread out.
You fucking missed.
Thank you.
And Mary Gel works on everything. Thunder. It's a kill box.
Coming up behind you.
Roger. Move.
Fucking hit.
Come on. There's a gotta get someone over here. I'm fucking fucked. Yep, I'm dead. I'm just gonna bring Mage Ale. I'm not going to wake up from that. sensors too.
So just sit here and wait, huh?
Yeah, we just sit here and wait. It takes, like I said, it takes 30 seconds for them to go. The doors to drop, and it takes another 30 for us to shoot out.
Anyway.
Got somebody jumped down.
Yeah. All right. You guys already said it, right?
I told you we had to set it.
I don't know, we had to set it.
I told you we had to set it. Read.
You didn't tell me that.
Now, when I did this, Lags did this for me, so I don't know. I just assumed we had to set it. I have to wait. He's gonna set it, and then we're all gonna jump.
Start and launch.
Yeah, let's go. Yee. I'm glad he was here. We would all just sat here and been like, what are we about to do?
I hope I said it correctly.
He probably did it for everyone else, but we just, were late. Apparently. No one.
Get in a pod.
Get in the pod. We're about to launch.
The stupid fucking.
No, you missed it.
I'm in.
He did it. Yeah.
Fucking five.
Oh, we're good.
No, but I'm radiant.
Well, get ready. This is gonna be close. You could adjust emergency eject. I did not set that correctly, so I think that's where our LZ way the fuck out there was meant to be.
Oh, that's nice.
Where's Ben?
Also, that stupid fucking spot and decided to come anywhere. Yeah. Just people still on the ground. Miller was there. Spotton ran by me and I exploded as soon as he came near me.
Oh, dude, we're way fucking out of there.
Yeah, I set it as close as we could, and it put us here.
Well, we have a hike to go on.
Where's Ben?
I don't know.
Also, I don't see everybody in the team.
So which way we gotta go? That way?
Okay.
somebody out there.
If I didn't chase you, would you even care?
And if I lost my mind, would you come around? I will keep you safe and sound after all this time.
Was like I showed fucking fucking EOD not even an hour and a half ago.
Yeah, everything was working. We're flying around, we're having fun.
All of my modules that I need are.
Let's try to keep it
gone.
Down with all the fire, okay?
Oh my god, damn it.
Or do you want us to wait, Billy?
Wait over here by the table.
Alright.
Oh, where do I find the bio, bro?
I just keep knocking people out.
Biofoam is under kits. And get ready.
What is biofoam under?
Biofoam would be under the plus.
It would make your kit
look
again, Hardy.
Be a second.
Hayes, join the group.
Which one? You?
Join blue.
Which I remembered to save my kit.
Yeah.
The server
was
what
I got saved tablets, my kit. That's all.
Alright.
Just keep knocking people out.
Ouch.
Okay, if you press H, it should pop up. There's some messaging.
Let's go, boys.
No, just do
the DK tower.
Also,
I would assume.
Yeah, fuck Nico.
Yes, it should be one of the add-ons.
Here you are, Nico.
Yeah, how do you edit your armor? Or your HUD? How do you do that?
Hey, William.
Something about shaving.
security.
Okay, I'm high. You know, I'm still doing the loadout, but
yeah, once you're done, start filling in. Make sure you join Team Yellow. We're gonna start moving, or at least securing the perimeter.
Okay,
the fast food restaurant.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Brimstone, on me.
Well, that's all I'm saying. You got a message, Dan, after what that means.
I'm seeing another beam of light in that direction. I'm also seeing one to our west. I'm assuming our objective would be either one of those. I'm getting tips.
Is it northeast or northwest? Well, there's another thing right up there. Tower.
I see it. In the facility tower. That's a wide open field. That sucks.
I gotta switch my.
I got some tactical text.
Yeah, I gotta also. I also gotta. So if you go into your HUD settings, you can change the distance for your radar.
You press up into your HUD settings.
Yeah, heads up settings. So it's like shift and then menu. If your keyboard has a menu feature.
Really quick, yeah. I gotta go get with a command, guys.
Okay.
It's key that we stick together. We don't have radios, we can't communicate, so we need to stay within eye shot.
Okay, Miller. I'm also trying to tell everybody how to switch in their radar so we can see each other at a longer distance.
Cool. Keep it up. I gotta go talk to these boys.
Okay, I can't fucking.
Let's go to 400 meters. That's what I'm gonna do.
400 meters.
400.
Yeah. Now, what do you having a hard time finding it?
Yeah.
If you need to, change the keybind.
Yeah, you can go to keybinds.
Configure controls. Is it one of the add-ons?
Yes, an add-on called.
I would recommend you guys switching all to control shift control alt zero space. So that way it's all one shit.
Hey, I'll be right back.
It works.
I'll be right back.
You can change the color of your HUD too, by the way. As well from that menu. I have yellow. It's shift T to control, is it control T or shift T to change grenades?
I've got mine set to shift and G.
Oh, grenade!
Grenade!
Have your grenades on double G.
Shift and control, yeah, we're good.
Help.
I threw it for
bad
you.
Frag.
Good, we're good, we're
bad
good, we're
frag.
Good. Well,
Thank
I threw
you,
it, I
Thank
threw,
you.
I threw it far enough away that wouldn't affect us.
Oh.
Oh god, wait, it's cheap.
Is
I'm gonna
cheap.
Die again. Get away from me.
Boy, I'm not Chief. There are more Spartan 2s than just Chief.
Yeah, he's Greg.
As long as you're not that dickhead Spartan Locke, I'm okay.
I'm George. Not really,
his name's George.
Like yeah, he's Caboose.
His name's Greg. His name's... Oh. Fucking climbing over him.
Is that
Spartan?
Is that
Yes. Legally within my rights to execute you for it.
I'm more concerned about those helicopters. There's two of them.
Oi, Spartan, do you also see that fucking red emblem on the side of that?
Perhaps. Come down.
Thanks for impact.
Yeah, we get to murder that shit, though, so that'll be fun.
Warhogs coming up to our left. Two of them.
Oh, hey, there's a bunch of fucking Vicks inbound.
Oh fuck.
That's Covenant.
We don't know that.
We don't know that. Lore.
That's unknown ship. Yeah.
On it.
Hey, I need a runner.
Nope. Find cover. Find some hard cover. That was a blob. It's another blob. Incoming. Who has a fucking radio?
Radio don't work. Okay, dragon doesn't work, so we're gonna move.
So goddamn laggy.
coming back around.
Yeah.
Somewhere.
The hell's Storm? The fuck's our Oni support?
Yes, well, he's our best guy.
Where the fuck's our Oni guy?
Where are we getting shot at?
Everywhere and nowhere. Tourniquet. Hey, could I get someone with fucking actual medical problems over here?
Yeah, I'll be over there as soon as I'm fucking dying.
Well, so am I, but I'm still working on this fucker. Patched up, I just need... get fluids in. Who's this in front of me? The guy right next to me, and he's, I think he's still alive somehow, but I don't know. Like, I'm patched up and everything, it just needs a lot of shit.
Yeah, I've got three fucking people here that are, like, fatally fucking wounded.
I'm gonna start pretty much doing the rounds, giving him CPR, keep that fucking timer down.
I'm trying to, I'm getting him blood first.
Well, I got some saline in my pack, I think, still. You're up. So is he.
Huh. That's plasma fire.
We don't know that. We know it's something new.
So much wasted potential.
I'm not gonna punch up.
Yeah.
They're in the woods. Got it.
Nico, you need help?
I see.
Okay, so you need help.
Yeah, I'm fucking stitching. I have large blood wounds.
Yes, well, half the time when I asked you, you said no, you go deal with someone. So. Not a very friendly, you know. You also very. I'm giving you 1.2k.
Is that a mortar?
Kinda sounds like it. Yeah, I need your targets. We still got a Spartan out there someplace.
It's like silver, like porcelain blue. I don't think it's a Spartan.
They don't know that.
Spartan is porcelain blue. He's matte black.
Yeah, but we don't know if there's any other Spartans here.
Anyone else? Anyone?
Oh, worst case scenario, I can't hurt any
medical.
Who has AT? Who has AT?
You're out of ammo?
I used it all up on.
I missed one shot. It was an AT or
an unless they're great. Plasma.
Grab that shit for the fucking techies to fucking examine.
Why'd you send me my weapon? I have no idea. I'm just gonna take it because I'm not. I'm not questioning God. Wonder ammo. Nope. Third one?
That's not mine. Who's my angle?
Rockets? No rockets. Reed.
Ghost.
What up, nerd?
And 200 rounders, right. Don't.
Yeah, I don't see any rocket ammo in there.
Somebody may have taken all my ring.
Who said that they were looking for twin rocket ammo?
Hey Nico,
anybody want a fucking 12.7x99?
Hey,
fucking rock AR that you won't be able to shoot because it'll blow your fucking shoulder off. I don't have
Steve, will you sign my assault rifle?
Sure.
Well, guys, we need to head to the grid.
I'll sign it as not Master Chief, you jackass.
Oh, guys,
that was Master Chief.
Hey, if you ask Master Chief, he'll sell your gun.
I know.
He's not Master Chief.
Hey.
That's what I'm saying. He's signing your gun. That's not Master Chief.
That's a lot more resupplies.
Who the fuck are you?
Storm, the server is really not appreciating
Halo. It's not.
Well, that's Damar.
Hey Brimstone, let's hurry it up.
I'm good. Been ready.
Eating, where you at? Yep. Brimstone's good. Besides eating, I can't find him.
Oh, yeah. He didn't disconnect.
I think he disconnected.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah, he got DC.
Or Bravo.
Oh, he left.
I'm securing.
Am I with you or no?
No.
Yeah. No, I'm gonna go behind. I genuinely don't know what I mean. I'm recording, I'm supposed to be with everyone, but like, I'm not really.
It'd be nice if they could drop.
Where's the world going?
Who knows?
That one's a medical one, so...
Haze. Haze, where's Haze at?
He's in here.
It's a warthog, of course it's
Haze,
big.
Haze, you're in the warthog?
Haze.
Wait, am I not supposed to be... Who am I supposed to be with? I don't understand.
Haze, in this one.
There he is.
Hello.
Where the fuck is my command? Good question.
Are we getting in this or no?
I gotta... Yes.
Oh, where's...
We're all going to the same spot, guys.
Hey, Alpha 1-1 is gonna be driving in this one. I don't know anyone else who wants to tag in cop. And
Nico,
the one up front is a medical Vic.
Yeah, I guess we'll...
I am going in front.
I'm in back. Wonder how many people... We can fit one more in here, Z. Are you in here?
I'm about to. Yeah,
I just
now.
Got kicked out. I have no way.
Alright, go find a truck. What are your group with you?
Hey, go,
Did I just kick him out?
Yes.
That's hilarious.
Hey, go into the medical one. Grab a room.
I didn't know you could kick people out of this seat. I just kicked Dean out of his seat.
Boys.
He wasn't in here, I guess you just, you know.
No, he wasn't here.
No, he wasn't sitting where you were.
Oh! We got another gun one.
We getting another,
Well, I just saved you pain and suffering, dude.
I'll
get out then. Eden, just get in.
I was gonna go ride the one with the gun, but...
They might
see
be
how it
now.
Is. Like a...
Looks like we got a Valkyrie incoming.
Boom, if you ask not Master Chief, he'll sign your death.
He just said that like 5 seconds ago.
We don't have a driver now?
Fine, I'll drive.
Nope, we don't have a driver.
It's gonna be it. I think yes.
There's flying vehicles too.
Yeah, apparently,
I was just reinsert the way it looks.
I guess aviation didn't show up today. Like, they're not showing up today. An adventure stuff to play with.
Button.
Oh, we got another gun right there, too.
I don't know, I'm missing here.
Yeah, so what is going on? Don't we have more aviation now?
I have no idea.
Roll out.
Can we let the medical vehicle fall behind?
Yeah, the medical vehicle.
Who's that standing right there?
That's just the one.
That's...
That would be our answer.
It's a storm doing storm things.
So I didn't even know that they had an APC Warthog.
The lag.
Yeah, they just put pieces of metal on the side of this.
It's gonna be inside the warthog since the frames are a lot better.
Yeah. Also, if you do your HUD, it's better too. Do we know what's causing all this lag?
The ship.
It's the mod. I think.
be able to check the server.
Ooh, nice airtime.
The music's intensifying.
Yeah. Oh, that almost armored.
Yeah, we're almost armored.
I have a repair kit. I have a repair kit. Amazing.
Oh, that's good.
Yep.
Another crash pelican down over there to our left.
Yep. What the fuck are we on?
Apparently the spot needs to get out.
Are we getting out here?
Hey, we're supposed to be handled.
I don't know. I'm just waiting.
Guess not.
I guess Miller will tell us if we get out. Nope, we're moving.
Whatever performance is probably fine, it's just a goddamn ship in orbit.
Server's good?
Well, that's my guess. The server's good, it's just a goddamn ship. The custom ship.
What? Was that your mic stand that came in, Z?
Yeah.
Sweet.
And before, I had it standing up on the box.
So what happened with Bait?
I don't know.
I just stopped coming, stopped showing up.
Okay, that almost ended up being Arma.
What happened to Boom? That guy was an asshole.
Man, he was the worst fucking person to play games with, dude.
Yeah, he would kill you just for the fun of it. Like that guy named Z, like, he would shoot that guy blindly, just no matter what.
He never shot me.
I'm making a story here. God, you have to ruin it.
Thank you, Boom. In your helmet.
I have my helmet down.
Okay.
Oh, God! Get out! I'm good. Barely.
You fucking idiots.
Alright. I'm all fucked up. Hold on. I'm fucked up, dude.
Starman!
I'm fucked up, dude.
Starman!
Heal yourself. I have no idea.
Can you get us a tank? We might fucking need it.
Everything hurts!
God damn fucking leg.
Mm-hmm. I need to stitch myself.
Like, as we were coming over the hill, a fucking leg spike just so happened to fucking hit me.
How you doing, Boom?
I'm hurt. I need some help.
That's gonna cost you an arm and a leg, sadly.
It probably is.
Mary Jill helps out a lot.
It's also gonna cost you most of your soul.
What happened to the rest of the escorts?
They're up ahead.
Yeah, we fucking blew up.
So the medic's driving off now?
Apparently.
It's a chest seal.
You know, you could have just walked over to the medical.
So I didn't. My stitch kit did not save.
I guess I'm good.
I think I got a fucking stitch kit in mine, I think.
There's another.
Yep, I got a stitch kit in mine.
Okay.
Here.
We gotta move.
Oh, fuck.
I'm getting in the back. Can we drive? Are you? Who's
Tristan.
Okay.
Hey. Alright, I'm in.
I'm coming in.
Are
we? There's a banshee flying overhead.
Well, yeah.
I guess we're moving, so fuck it.
I'm gonna shoot it down, but...
I don't know what's going on at this point. Stuck, bro. Episode of fucking Family Strokes.
Oh, Aw, that's a giant gun.
Well, medical just flipped.
Yeah. They're getting taken shot, so
get out.
Stop here. Stop here and get the fuck out.
Alright, I'm out.
Yeah, they're getting fucked up by something over there.
We got fucking split jaws up ahead, boys. Lock and load.
Fuck that rebel face. Oh, okay, don't go for him. Wait, do you have? Oh god. Do you have assault rifle?
Here so far. Let's push. Watch out for plasma. Fuck all kinds of duck. I need to get to this shit. I can't conceal it any other way. Well, I'll see how this works. Well, I think that's the trigger. That is out of quarters. I think my barrel is fucking cooked. If I can get one of those. Where's a fucking gun? Oh, good God.
Can't do anything.
Pro Tristan's fucking
Spark 2 or whatever. Nope. Just fucking figured out how to use a fucking plasma.
I don't have
fucking packing bandage armor, come on.
No,
no, you can't, it's plasma blast.
Why does that? Why do I not like that sound? See if the controls are the same. Slow it up just a little bit. Anything like a fucking mag or something. This thing, a piece of junk. Yeah, fucking 5 mags of this. Give me that fucking rifle. Or whatever the fuck this thing is.
be blood. Oh, that's just in front of us.
I'm fucked. Okay, that looks like an anti-aircraft gun. Two split drawers. That's one column, that's what it's going to stay to be. Someone's body. I'm your spanker, bud. Sorry about that. About this. Who the fuck's your medical? This is completely useless to me. There's Miracle! Yep. I don't think fucking plasma is modeled right yet. I'm alive somehow. Say what?
Over here, I need a medic.
What's up, E?
I am freaking hurt. An idiot that I was driving decided to go in front of the turret. Okay.
They're up here.
Okay. What just happened?
We did the only survivors, one other like the fucking Spartan. Cool. You need to Spartan.
You guys alright?
I've lost a lot of blood. You guys had like climbing to the floor on my screen.
Most of it,
you're bleeding stuff.
I think so.
Yeah, I'm over here.
Well, I think our Spartan just sent a slit jaw into space a little bit.
Fucking up elites by just driving over them.
Hey, who's that out there?
That's a Spartan.
Oh, Miller, you need blood.
Yeah, that's an ODST out there.
Get him over here.
Yeah, so there's some definite things we need to discuss. We need to definitely heal everyone. More or less, we can confirm that the URF are not the only fuckers here. We have some Xenos.
Goddamn Zeds.
So you have that to worry about. These Xenos are packing some pretty strong armaments as well as shielding. So that's going to be a problem. I will say, from the distance that me and Miller found ourselves on, HE rounds work very well against them. So if any of you are packing HE, you might want to start switching to it soon. If we encounter more of them.
Fucking don't load ammo, broke.
Damn, bro.
What the?
What happened? I was about to say, but I thought some fucking cubbies coming from my
home. Can we get off this thing? This thing seems pretty dangerous.
Yeah, let's go out on the open and get shot at.
So, yeah, no, I want everyone in here so you don't get shot at. Have at least three or four guys watching the entryways and whatever. But, no, basically.
What's that?
Get my fucking gun again. There's the fucking machine gun. It is a fucking thing for Oni to look at. Oh. Yeah, fuck it. Thank you.
I'll touch every. Oh,
what the?
Whoa.
What the fuck?
Okay. Whoa, hello.
Hello. Not whoa, Master Chief.
Oh, I guess we're here.
Stop calling me Master Chief.
I said not Master Chief.
Nah,
Master Chief is a rank.
Guys, get up there. We're going.
Oh, get up here, guys.
What are we doing?
In this thing and we're
me up, Scotty. I've seen this movie before.
That's be good one.
Master Chief joined us in our circle.
First contact is
you're so fucking tall, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, first contact has been fucking shit, but today I have discovered how to get ourselves into that ship, what we see over there. But we'll be gearing back up via resupply and moving out in another time. But other than that, sit here for a second. If I can figure out something. But out of roleplay, obviously there are some issues going on with the mods. We might call Index soon.
Okay.
Are we taking fire?
Well, I'm kicking your advice, God, and I'm sitting down. Fucking sit.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Look at the
option's not even wrong.
Everybody fucking come here. Come to the middle. Fucking finally fixed this bullshit.
Yeah, he's been having issues the entire time.
Yeah. Alright, so... Storm, probably a little bit, I'm gonna say it again. So, good work today, Helljumpers. Today we finally encountered a new type of enemy, and they have shat on us on another level, clearly.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. The AI of the UNSC Texas, which is our ship, has discovered how to hijack whatever kind of technology this is and get us inside of that. Everybody sees
what
it.
What is that?
I see emptiness.
I see the
it's a Covenant cruiser.
It's far up, yeah.
Use your imagination, just say yes, I guess.
Pretend I see it, okay?
Some people can see it, some can't. It's a unit.
Can
it's
turn
a
up
fucking,
your view distance.
It's an alien ship. It's their carrier. We're going in, and we're clearing it out.
We have to go hijack a Covenant super carrier.
Then turn out well.
Can we take Warhawk?
We get ammo.
It's a CSS class fucking cruiser.
This is the end of the op because this is giving me a fucking massive headache and nothing is working and it's laggy as shit.
Can I shoot the gun then?
I understand.
Yeah, you can shoot the gun.
Alright, my Ceasefire! Ceasefire! Jesus Christ, children.
I shot at nothing.
You got a rocket launcher. Okay.
Ow. Sorry.
Really?
Okay, anyways. Next week, we're on a complete stand down, but the week of going back to regular modern day ops with Storm. Keep an eye out for a small side op for a very limited amount of people, first come, first serve, where a Spartan team will be having their own mission.
Yay.
At most, it'll be at most 8 people.
Wait, so 8 people get to be Spartans?
People yeah. will have Spartans, there'll be yes, other slots as well.
Yeah, one thing I just want to say, there aren't going to be any official ops next weekend for obvious reasons.
Next week at all.
I will be holding an optional one, just in case anybody's interested. If I have enough interest, it's not required or anything. Just I'll make an announcement for it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So next Halo op will be January 8th. We have a special guest from the first MEU. He's a mod developer. He's developed a lot of the shit you guys are seeing here.
Ginger.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah. It's going to be my buddy Ginger. He's a platoon leader with the ODSTs over there.
Nice.
So just to give you guys an idea, they have about 4 full platoons of people in their ops every weekend.
Holy
Jesus. Fuck. That's cool.
Yeah, it's 2 ODST platoons and 3 infantry platoons.
Damn, that's sick.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
So January 8th, the ship is not coming back because that's causing way too many fucking issues.
God.
The mod list may be slightly changing to remove some bullshit, but you guys will come back here. There'll be a small little base made, and then you guys were going up into the carrier, and there's interior in there. Clear?
You're just gonna keep dancing, aren't you?
Clear.
Okay.
All right. Oh, you guys are free to go. Hope you had fun today, as even with all this bullshit going on.
It was very
damn.
Oh, Chito!
Take the armor.
I'm a man. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of this. Arma 3. Today was a little bit different. It was in Halo op, as you probably guessed by the title. Helljumper, where have you been? But that's all for this week. I'll see you all next week, maybe, or the week after that, since it is Christmas coming up. So, that was Salud. I'll see you all the following weeks.